New charges have been filed against a Dunlap man in a viral dog abuse video. Nicholas Prince today indicted on animal torture. It's a class 3 felony. This is in addition to the initial charge of animal cruelty, a misdemeanor. State Attorney Jody Hu says her office will seek higher bond due to the new charges.